Ladies and gentlemen, give it up. It's Rocket League nights. Oh, yes. Yes, well done, everybody, for coming to our esports arena. It is Rocket League night, and it is going to work like this. You get to have your own sort of esports experience down here. These are our genuine desks where all of our big professional teams and all of our community teams are taking part in all of our esports. All our finals are going on across tomorrow and Sunday as well. Check out the streams. Come and watch the finals. We've got some of the best teams in the UK and Europe taking part. This is where they're playing in all of our tournaments. This is where you will be playing tonight for our crazy Rocket League King of the Hill tournament. And it's going to work like this. Some of you have signed up already. Thank you very much for that. We've got lots of people signed up. Once we've got through all of you, we'll be getting more of you up on the stage as well. It's going to be teams of three and Rocket League. There's not many more rules. Other than, if you win three games, if you're King of the Hill and you stay on for three games, you win ice cream. Yeah. The International Five had to make do with $18 million for some Dota 2 teams. They didn't give them ice cream, though. So we're in the right place. So we're going to get some teams up, and then we're going to have some brilliant Rocket League action. This is not going to be your normal esports evening. I trust you've realized that already. But we do have some brilliant casters. Allow me to introduce Lewis and Phil.
Hey, what's up?
There they are.
What are you shouting his name for? Come on, it's me. I'm the only one they can see.
Oh, yeah.
The thing is, you're chanting Phil more than you are Lewis, and yet Lewis is the one more of you can actually see. So there you go, Phil, you're already winning. So we've got some brilliant casting coming on from you guys. Guys, what do you want to see tonight, Lewis and Phil? What sort of tactical things and what sort of gameplay do you want to see?
I want to see some great aerial play going on. I don't want to see some on the ground stuff where everyone's fumbling over the ball like a bunch of
actual footballers.
Penguins. Yeah, like, yeah. You know, crowning penguins. I want to see some tactical play, and I want to see some people take some ice cream. It should be nice.
So you can some ice cream. Yeah, we want to see some King of the Hill winners. Does anybody actually think you can win three games in a row? Yeah, all right. Well, some of you have signed up in teams and some of you have signed up as individuals, which is brilliant. We've made you into teams and everybody who has been signed up has been told a team letter. And most of you have forgotten them, right? We shall see. Okay, so I'm going to be calling up teams. We'll have team versus team and then we'll need the next team ready because between one match finishing and the next match starting will be 60 seconds. And if you're not new team in your place, ready to start the next match, the other team have got what we call a bit of an advantage because you won't be playing against them until you're ready. So that's why we'll need our next team ready because it's in your interest to jump on and get ready within those 60 seconds before the game starts and you are a few goals down. With that all said, are you ready for our first match of Rocket League? Right, then give it up, everybody, here at Insomnia 55 and make a lot of noise for our first two teams. Gonna show you how it's done. Welcome to the stage, Team A, which is James, Patrick, and Thomas. Make your way down here, guys. James, Patrick, and Thomas. You're gonna take seats on this side. These are three guys who didn't come as a team. And taking them on, Team B, which is gonna be Mike, John, and Rob. Mike, John, and Rob, make your way over here. Oh, look, there's a sort of sense of urgency, Lewis and Phil. Or maybe just a casual saunter as they're like, this is a confident walk onto the pitch.
Yeah, I've got a lot of confidence. What we're going to do is a typical, me and Phil always have a blue and yellow rivalry. So I will be rooting for the blue team, supporting them as I always do.
The losers, so.
Yeah,
the losers.
Not yet, we're not yet. We'll see. And you will be supporting the yellow team.
Yellow team, I have faith
Tactics
in the yellow team.
Yeah. Sorry, go on.
It's going to be good.
It's yellow. It's pretty much yellow. You can choose from
it
the spectrum
of colors. It depends what color you skin your car.
Yeah. You know, pot the kettle black. You know.
Six handstands.
Okay, so this side is going to be the blue team, which is Mike, John, and Rob. This side, James, Patrick, and Thomas, you are the orange team. Right, who do you want to win, everybody? Blue or orange?
Here we go, and it's off. Straight away. First touch going over to the blue team as they take it round to the front. And he's going to be chipping it in for his other teammate. He's going to be pulling it back now. Good play coming out. Really strong aerials coming out from blue right now, keeping domination of the ball.
Some good defense from orange, though, keeping it out of the danger zone.
Not quite enough. Gets the rebound off of the post. Not quite the right angle he wants on that. Offside. So yeah, we've got... Oh, what an amazing chip!
Very nice.
No defense left from the orange team. Orange, yellow.
Someone played Rocket League before, that's all
yeah.
I can say.
Nice. Little chip over everyone else. No one
cheeky
in the right
chip,
place.
The cheeky chip.
Now, it's important to remember, if you're playing three aside, it's really important to leave one of your players in on goal, or at least someone who's fairly competent enough to get back onto the goal point.
No, but in typical Rocket League fashion, everyone is going to be super greedy and will spray for it. Nice.
Almost
orange with the return.
Almost with an epic save out there, but just missed it as it comes flying in from the side. Kind of rebounds off the blue team, but he almost gets that amazing epic save, but gets blasted back. Here we are. First touch goes over to blue. On the defensive now. His orange team will be fitting it back.
I think the initial hype that everyone had, where everyone just blew their berth.
Straight clean run down the middle.
Very nice.
Centering number one. There's no answer. All of them up too far past the point line. A halfway goal, and just clean and easy, really.
To be honest, I was not expecting this many goals this fast.
Well, it's a bit messy, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely.
You know, if I was playing, you know, a bit more clean. Whoa! Almost take out the camera, man. Oh! Smooth as all hell! Bounces off the top wall. I'm not sure if that was calculated or not.
It's not even been a minute, guys. Maybe someone stay in goal.
Triple rebound of the orange team. Straight right in there. You can't calculate those sort of things. They're just the cleanest.
Lewis and Phil, I've just had a really in-depth tactical insight from a couple of the guys over here on the orange team. One of them said, you two get it in the goal. All right, that's how
perfect.
It works.
Perfect, good idea. And I'm assuming
that's my pitch side
back.
Reporting.
He chips it right in. Oh, almost gets the flying aerial straight in. But that orange team now recuperating, picking up those boosters so that blue team can't pick up boosters and counterplay them. But it seems like strong aerials coming out right now. I think I picked a winner. Oh, amazing chip off into the center, centering number one.
I'm wondering when we're going to see our first demo of the day.
Yeah, no demos going on right now. A bit of clean play.
clean play. Good clean fun. No demos.
Good chip back into the other half. Orange really on the defensive, but can't really put it anywhere. A bit everywhere, really. Always gets blown up. Ball coming in straight to the center. Clean! That's as clean as it gets.
That was set up from...
Good aerial. Just comes flying in. Let's see his setup right now. Puts himself into the sky. Clean touch right into the back. So, yeah, blue team looking quite strong.
Do orange team have an answer to this?
We'll have to see. And it's off. Blue team with the first touch again. As it gets sent deep into the orange half again. Good strong aerial.
Oh, really?
It's not enough, though. Boosts. Oh,
maybe it is. Very nice goal.
It's
very
so
nice.
One-sided. Horrible. Is that the champ? Is the champ there? John Cena.
Dreadful. You have to.
He'll be defending his championship title at SummerSlam this Friday night at the Insomnia Arena. Orange team now with a bit more ball control as blue shoot right past it, giving them some momentum. But a good clearance centering, and he hasn't got any boost left.
Smacking it straight back.
Straight up into the air, coming right down onto the air. Oh, another good bounce. Blue team absolutely demolishing. And finally we have in-game sound.
Freak.
Brilliant. Oh, I've got to look. We're gonna get some action shots now. Take me with you. Oh! Straight clean as it gets.
Yellow team might have some white left.
Good rebound play. Not too calculated, I could only assume.
No, I've calculated all. Orange team only calculate their goals.
Oh, I've done an angle. I regret this decision immediately. Oh! Where am I being taken? Here we go. Oh! I don't know what's happening. I don't want to be hard attached. The camera's gone mad.
Oh, that worked out in our favor. That was nice.
orange team here. Good stuff coming out. Good aerial coming out from blue. This one MVP on the blue team.
You had to say you wanted to see aerials, didn't you?
I had to say it. Good form right now. Good aerials coming out. Action shots, 101.
Blue team aim to impress.
Blue team absolutely dominating point right now. There's no coming back from this at this point. I would save the orange team. They've got to feel really behind on this.
But you know, orange team now, it's really just down to the demos.
Oh!
Dear God.
Bit of a messy play there. Just slips right past.
Come on, orange team. Do me proud. Show me a demo. I want to see a demo.
Orange team, switch the demolition.
Yeah,
come on.
Hit the button. The violent button.
Gets first touch on here, and it's important to note that getting first touch in Rocket League isn't always the best strategy because the rebound is really strong. Really clean chip, and it's going all the way.
That snipe is very nice.
This must be demoralizing right now.
Does the score go past 9? I've never seen it.
Yes, indeed it does. Really smooth play, and of course the VM coming out. No one's skipping the skipping the goal preview. Good first touch again. Explosions coming out. But it's another chip, and it's going clean in again.
Yeah, but we got the demo. That's where at least two symmetry points.
End the pain now.
God, if blue team keep this up, it's looking like ice cream.
Yeah, it's looking like ice cream to me. First touch in again. Orange team just gonna scooting around, trying to pick up as many boosts as possible, but it's a bit too little too late as they crowd around the ball more. Not a lot of team play coming out right now. Centered by blue team, and it's going, it rebounds straight in off the corner.
That's a hat trick for that player.
We're going to get we're going to get what it looks like. Come in, straight in. Blue team with another first touch, and it's just clean sailing, really. It's orange team. Whoa, mad aerial! It's an own goal!
An own goal. The shame.
Mad aerial comes in right here. Almost gets the kicker. But here comes orange to finish the job.
That's the Insomnia team spirit right there.
Yeah.
Just helping out another gamer.
Orange don't get the first touch again. Strength in numbers now as they're putting it into their own side. And another clean shot. It's a shambles. It's no contest. Another clean hit. 7 goals on Rocket League number 8. And everyone averaging above 500 points almost. Blue team. A really huge deficit.
Another demo, nice!
Orange team sticking to some formation play, throwing themselves around.
The flying V.
Some amazing stuff going out here right now.
With 1 minute to go, we're going to call Team F. Will, Shay and Brad, you need to make your way over there, please.
I don't think
stand at the side by the pillar. Will, Shay and Brad, well done, boys.
I don't think blue team's cars have wheels, they've got wings. These guys just don't like the ground. It's phenomenal to look at, really.
Demolition derby. It's not looking, it's not clean. It's probably one of the messiest games I've seen for an orange team coming out now. But they might get a sympathy goal. No, he's sending it straight back in. I don't know what to say anymore. I mean, 7 was ridiculous. 7 was ridiculous. But this right here. I mean, they've seen football. People understand the concept, right? Defense, attack, you know, counter-attack. It's just sailing right past them.
Blue team have
an orange team find themselves wall riding and too deep into territory. Are we going to see a Rocket League world record?
I'm wondering if we can hit 20.
Look at this. It's a fairly unspecial goal, but this guy right here.
Who is on Rocket League 6? Can we get a mic and ask what he's thinking right now?
Yeah. What are Orange Team thinking right now? With 30 seconds remaining, I believe in the comeback.
Yeah, the comeback dream is real.
Good bounce play here. And it's almost with the reversal. That's disgusting. Have mercy. Blue team maintaining that control as Orange just throw themselves at the ball without any real plan.
This isn't a game anymore for Blue team. This is the way of life. They're out for blood at this stage.
It's about sending a message. Can they get one more? He doesn't keep it in the air, but Blue team take the first game. GG Blue team, you'll be staying on. Rather convincingly.
Dear
God, that was awful. Jesus Christ. Painful to look at.
Hard luck, guys. Oh, I feel bad for Team A. James, Patrick and Thomas, everybody.
Good job, guys.
Well done, boys, for stepping up first. A big thing to do to step up first. Lewis and Phil.
Yeah.
We're going to see all our matches like that.
No, I want a bit more contest. I want some more like team communication. I want to see people like passing it, keeping it up.
There was communication going on, I promise you. There was a lot of, get it in!
I'm a fan of a good underdog story, but right there, that was Goliath taking the sling off David and just smacking him.
That was
ridiculous.
Well, it was a team of individuals against a team who are a team, if you see what I mean. Oh. Mike, John and Rob, that's one to you. You are one stage closer to an ice cream, Mike, John and Rob. But over here, we've got Will, Shay and Brad. You are now blue. This team, Will, Shay and Brad, you are the blue team.
Fantastic.
Mike, John and Rob, you are now the orange team.
That last game.
Do we think they can retain their win or do we want the newcomers to win? Make some noise.
Blue team!
Yeah, punish the orange team for doing so well. That's what we're thinking.
As we start off, hopefully with a bit more contest now. I wish I could say it was gentle, but this ain't no fairy tale world. Good chips off so far, and an epic save already coming out from the blue team. Not sure if fate or just good timing, really. Well chipped in from the back, but they've got the goalie on point.
They've got a keeper.
So they know exactly what's going down. No boosts right now from the orange team, but they intend to keep monopolizing those boost spots. As orange come in with a bad aerial. Oh, good chip! And they can't do anything about it, but it's just wide. Right now, this will be the match. Or will it? He misses it. Orange keep it in blue side territory as it bounces off the back wall.
Already, I'm feeling like we might be getting a bit of a better match on this one. I mean, it's been a minute and there haven't been five goals.
Some interesting aerial plays coming out right now. What do you call it? It's like ballet, isn't it? It's like aerial football ballet. It's beautiful to watch. Some good stuff coming out right now. He gets the rebound for a teammate who will follow up and send it.
Yes!
Flying!
Very nice. That setup is very nice. You can tell these guys are a team.
Gets the good rebound and he sends it. Oh, and they skipped it. Come on, people want to see this. First touch over to blue. As it bounces over into orange side as they get it back over the halfway line. Trying to monopolize those points, but the rebound.
Orange team again, sweet.
Really nice play here. Good ball control coming out and some solid use of rebound. That almost looked 100% intentional. I mean, obviously everyone flies at it with you going, I'm going to score and look like a god. This is my time to shine. Wow, bounces straight across down the halfway line.
For the most part, solid defense coming out from both teams though.
Yeah. Some convincing goals though coming out from Orange team as they take the air very convincingly as blue team seem to be mainly sticking to the floor.
Still just waiting for that ceiling goal.
Oh!
Straight in.
Comes flying in as he gets the rebound off. Wall riding the ball there. Consistent control. Orange team had it in the bag. And he just sees this opportunity and rides the wind with it.
I think that was their keeper. I think he boosted down just to get the goal.
It's important to do that. Knowing when to pull back your keeper and when to send him out into the field. An orange team send it into, get some good centering on that, but blue teams can't quite seem to penetrate the defense.
Orange team are everywhere right now.
Orange team on point. Good convincing ball. Orange team with still the ball control, putting a lot of pressure on. That sails cleanly straight into the other half. He gets a good clear. The ball has spent a lot of time in the air, and I'm happy about this.
It's coming just down to the halfway marker here.
Oh, the goalie
really
comes out. The goalie overcommits and leaves the goal wide open. Mistakes were made, as you can see here. He overcommits, completely misjudges it, sends himself flying, and leaves it for a 4-0 lead.
So we've hit the halfway mark now, and Blue Team are going to have to pick up the pace if
they're
going to
get back
to this at all.
Goodness God.
It's not looking good. It's a complete turnaround from last game.
When you're playing the game, like, those are the worst things to encounter. Like, those fluke rebounds that you just can't see coming, those are the most demoralizing things. And it's not normally about first touch, but...
It's just another example of first touch not working well. If you get it, sometimes you can just mean that you leave it open.
Some decent juggle coming out, an amazing aerial past the camera.
And he lands on that wall.
We see Orange on the defensive now, and for the first time, oh! Orange team say no! And immediately blow up the blue team, ready to dig any sort of ground. Oh, the goalie overcommits again, and it just has to be on target. Not enough, but this is going in.
The orange team keeper doesn't even like the ball being on his side of the pitch.
Fantastic stuff there. Good rebound, sending it straight across the back. Oh. They're not bad manners. They're leaving it, just like skipping it, getting straight back in. There's the rebound I was talking about. It happened to the blue team. And blue team get a courtesy goal.
Is this the comeback?
That's what I mean. First touch is not always the best thing. You just end up feeding it into your opponent. So no team's actually making plays to monopolize all the boosts and the ultimate boosts too well. But we are seeing Orange team using a lot of wall riding as they fly over a miss, but he gets a driven shot. Orange team keep it in? Blue team struggled to make the clear, but they made that work for them. Over the halfway line now. No real bicycle kicks coming in. Blue team with the first attack, but none of them leaving the air, none of them leaving the ground for it. They're not going to beat a team like this. The team is so strong, Orange, right now, leaving ground plays, confident enough to beat the ball in the air, but Blue team aren't doing that.
They are a pre-made team. They did come here with the full intention of being a team together.
Yeah, exactly.
So they've got that little bit of an edge.
Once you've got that team who's got the confidence to just kind of take the leap, and if they meet that, then getting inside the opponent's head is really really a matter of time. So we've got a convincing play here. Rolls it straight in, but no, epic save that comes out. On point there for the blue team. Unfortunately, that save is not going to close the gap in the score.
With a few seconds remaining, we need Team J, Sam, Charlie, and Will. Make your way down here. Sam, Charlie, and Will from Team J.
Very nice.
Two wins, boys. You're doing all right. Mike, John, and Robert, their second win. We give it up for Will, Shay, and Brad. As we get Sam, Charlie, and Will settling in with your 50 seconds remaining. Right, guys, if that team win again, then they are going to be winning ice cream that we all want. So I need to know how this team are going to stop it. How are you going to stop that team winning again?
Yeah, we're just going to win. I know.
You're just going to win. Yeah, cool. I think that's it. Is any of you going to be particularly playing in defense or offense, or how are we going to stop this two wins roll?
Video games,
my
friend. Okay, so our new team and the blue team are two-time reigning champions going for King of the Hill if you win one more match. Can you do it? Can they do it?
Woo!
That's a supportive attitude, isn't it? We all like to see people doing well. Right, here we go.
We're in. Another game, another day, meeting aerials in the sky. Flying high, beautiful cars. You know, I'd like to imagine this is what life would be like if Robot Wars continued. I feel like this would be the natural evolution of Robot Wars.
Yeah, Robot Wars would eventually turn into this. You know, you get like Matilda and goal.
Yeah. Okay, so Orange Team still with the possession into Blue Side. As Blue Side seems to be crowding, making the same mistakes as the first time. Oh no, but they've been one goal on point.
These Orange arrows are though, relentless.
Just no regrets about meeting the ball in the sky. Blue Team struggling to make the clears, but no, you've got a clean run. Orange Team though, on point with the block.
Yeah, Orange Team always
good
have that
good rebound, and he sends that it in straight. If he doesn't make it, yeah, that's a good clearance. They're going to need to remain on top of Orange Team right now because they are everywhere where Blue Team don't want them to be. Straight into the corner. It's sailing so cleanly. And there's nothing they can do about it. Just sees his opportunity, twists himself round, just posts it where
that
the Blue Team are.
Very nice.
There's nothing you can do about it. Falls like that. Bad. It gets first touch. First touch goes over to Orange.
Blue Team misses it.
Misses it completely. Can they utilize this though? Not too much. Good monopoly of the Orange Team are taking a lot of monopoly of the Blue Side boosters, which is really preventing them from getting any sort of ground.
I think in the last game I saw them use their own boosters once, maybe.
Yeah. Great stuff. Almost a good aerial there. The feel was there, the heart was there. Blue Team, though, making some good clearances. Not out of it yet, but that's clean sailing. And they're
straight in.
All the way in.
Blue Team are going to have to think of something to come up with to get past Orange Team's impenetrable defense, otherwise, it's going to be ice cream for Orange Team.
Well, that's the thing. We're seeing every team that go up against our reigning champions right now too eager to take that goalie out. Are way too early. None of them want to meet that ball in the air because they're too concerned about it, but Orange Team are just finding the mark every time. The Blue Team here with the counter-attack, sent into the sky. Good turn there.
Orange Team driving on the ceiling.
And now it's two versus none, and they're just going to post
straight
it
in.
Straight back in again.
That snipe.
Good return on the 2v1. It comes too far out to meet it. Orange Team are too much on it, and he just chips it over him. And another easy goal. I mean, you can't afford to do this. We have the reigning champ. So they're going to get ice cream. They're not going to get, you know, esports. I mean, esports money. Because we all know how good esports money is. But another clean juggle going on, but a good clearance there.
At least enough to buy ice cream.
Esports! Oh, he backflips away and he gets posted in by his own team.
Oh, that's rough.
That's a bit of misread communication there. He obviously thought he had it. Backflips it. Unfortunately, just gets the chip in there. Completely unintentional. Wrong place, wrong time. Orange with the perfect curvature on that ball, riding it up the wall. They're going to get... Oh, no. Good meat. Met it really well in the air there. But here we go again. Blue Team learn from their mistakes and they're keeping a man posted.
It's obviously your great coaching.
It's like, whoa! Meeting it in the sky. Orange Team just forcing themselves into positions where they can just make difficult, stressful balls come out, but he's not going to be able to do it! Tries to make the reverse play, but he hesitates. He's like, can I reverse for it? Can I not? He tries to turn around, but realizes it's a bit too late and doesn't quite manage to stop it from sliding in. Sad times. And another domination, it's looking like.
So that's just over 2 minutes for them to make the most godly comeback ever.
Indeed. Great synergy from these paired teams. But that's a good bounce. Not so difficult to deal with, though, because there's no one there to answer it. But Blue Team overcommit again. Luckily enough, they managed to reach it. There's a convincing but difficult ball there coming out from the Orange. So they're going to meet it, try and meet it in the sky, but now it's two versus one. Blue Team overcommit, and they can't capitalize on that. But here we go, the responsive play. Orange team trying to make it to the goal in time, and they do manage to clear it.
You're going to keep running into problems like this if every time the ball crosses into Orange team, every member of their team rushes to the other side of the pitch.
Well, that's the thing, you see. You need that one person who's like committing to sending the ball. You need someone on your team who's going to commit to say, okay, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to send the ball down like a wing. I'm going to send it into position, which is difficult to deal with. I'm going to use the curvature of the dive. And I'm going to let either you or the goalie, who else is on my team, get in to finish it. But there they go. They almost get it, and they get a clean shot in. Good recovery there. And that's what they need. They just need that guy who's willing to just, like, not chase the ball. You don't need to chase it. You need a playmaker. Too many people chase glory, man. Just do it! Make your dreams come true! Now, blue team.
Oh, that's just a minute left.
Just 1 minute remaining now. We're going to be one in. Matt, do you want to call up our remaining teams?
Yeah, we're going to call up our next team of Matthew, Robert, and John Lawrence. Team R, Matthew, Robert, and John Lawrence. Make your way down here, please.
Good shit there, but amazing clearance straight off the bat. And it's met in the sky, and it's sailing. It's sailing. His orange team still maintain that control. We've seen a lot of a patient play right now. The orange team. As they know when to overcommit and when not to overcommit. Good send there.
I don't think overcommit is in orange team's vocabulary. They just
They just go for it.
They know exactly what they're doing.
I see ball. I hit ball with car. Car hit ball. Ball go in net. It's as simple as that.
Oh, demolition!
A quick cheeky demo at the end. Very nice. Very nice.
Courtesy and another convincing win. Not so convincing as the last two, but still there up there. You know. How are you feeling right now about this like free ice cream thing?
Well, we're not getting free ice cream, I suppose I'm not allowed to think about it at all.
I'd like free ice cream. Do we get free ice cream?
Yeah, guess what, ladies and gentlemen, we weren't actually sure it was going to happen, but we have a King of the Hill winning three matches in a row. Give it up, please, for Mike, John, and Rob. Come up here, guys. Whoa. Look at you champions. Well done. Well done, mate. Congratulations to you. You actually did it in our opening round of three. Well done, guys. How do you feel?
Pretty good.
Rocket League, something you play together a lot?
Yeah, we played a few times every week, pretty much.
16-2 in the opening game. Do you feel a little bit bad?
Quite a lot, yeah.
Good. Okay, well, to soften the blow, I have to give you the greatest prize in international esports. Free ice cream to all of you!
Esports.
I want you to hold them up like they are massive winner's checks. There you go. There you go. Look at that. Our first King of the Hill winners. Congratulations, guys. Now we've all seen enough of you, so you may go. Now give it up for the guys.
Insomnia, free ice cream. Redeem it by like your local.
Really well done. Well, we're going to need two teams then. So we have Matthew, Robert, and John Lawrence's team. Oh, we're going to need Team S, which is Ben Roland, Ben Rice, and Jack Smith. Make your way down here, please, guys. Here we go. We're going to reset all the scoreboards and get two teams to start our next King of the Hill. Here we go. Any of you played this before? No.
Plenty of
time. Nope. You have played before. You've played on the PS4. That's all right. It's a lot like a PS4. Yeah, I know it's an Xbox controller. I know it's an Xbox controller. But you just need the go button and a jump button. You'll be fine, won't you? You'll be fine.
And the rotate emoji.
The rotate emoji. Yeah.
Over here, you guys play this a lot? Do you play this a lot? A bit. A bit. A bit. Okay, well, these are two teams we've made out of individuals. These are people who signed up separately and we formed two teams. So this is like when boy bands get made on X Factor or something like that. And Simon Cowell puts a load of people together and turns them into One Direction. Or JLS. We're looking at JLS. Is that what we think? We shall see. Right, guys, over to you, Lewis and Phil.
Well, we've already started. And chaos is already reigning supreme right now. Which is absolutely crazy. And it looks like good blocks going out right now. Orange team all over the scene.
Orange team have a lot to live up to.
Yeah.
I mean, they need to stay on for three games to get more ice cream.
More ice cream. The gods.
More ice cream, more money, more problems.
A lot of patience now for the blue team. As they get that, do they get the clearance? No, there's a bit of miscommunication. They're posting it back into their own side. Orange monopolizing on those boost packs. But the clearance should come out now. Oh, unfortunately, wrong place, wrong time. He doesn't quite get what he wants out of that.
This game already seems a lot more tame than our previous game.
It's slower paced. I feel, what's this? Granny ball? Come on! Fight! Explode!
Oh, we're gonna need to see at least two demos and someone use their boost.
So, already just a bunch of people throwing their cars blindly. Quickly, throw more bodies at it. Maybe it'll go in. It's a good clearance coming out there from the orange team. As they chase the goal, but blue team on point for that return. Wall Rider. Really convincing stuff.
I'm just wondering if we've gotten a couple of people who are kind of very new to Rocket League or saw it and thought it looked fun but haven't played it. And haven't tried every single button yet.
I tell you what it reminds me of. Is it like, if anyone like played Halo 2 and like the little workshop games that used to go on the maps, and you used to be able to drive around warthogs and you know, like inflatable bouncy balls, and it used to be just like this. You used to have like bouncing this inflatable like ball around trying to get it in the goal. And I feel like this is like what Rocket. I think this Rocket League is what it was meant to be. It's beautiful. And it was really addicting. I used to like spend hours in it. And now seeing it, I'm actually really happy. Whoa!
Oh, first goal of the game at almost halfway.
Good clean chip, just comes out here.
Cheeky chip.
Reads it. Boop. No sweat, no hassle, and no response, actually. So the spiritual successor to the Halo 2 football is Rocket League. And I'm really happy to see it like get some like recognition into like sort of esports and MLG scenes. Because a lot of people just like, this is a good thing to like sit down and play. Because even if you're not good at it, you can still get those like miraculous goals where you just sit back and you're like, my god, I'm so good. I could esports.
Now all I have to do is learn how to replicate that.
Yeah, now I just have to do it on a consistent basis.
On the reg.
Yeah, on the reg. I mean, it could be worse. You could be playing League of Legends.
It's true.
trying to make that competitive. But yeah, no, it's a feel-good game. Rocket League is like a rewarding thing to do. Like you get that goal that you've been striving for and you're like, my, I could do this all day.
It's also a sequel, which I didn't know until quite recently.
Really?
Yeah, it's a successor to a game called, I think it's like Rocket Powered Aero.
Yeah, yeah, I heard that.
Battle cars or something crazy.
Oh, almost gets the chip in and still sends in a big fumble
that
there.
That evens it up, we could be looking at overtime.
Balls like that. The most stressful. It's the slowest pace thing, and everyone's just like, I must stop it. Please make it stop. But no, blue team with the patience, and the patience paid off, and they equalize. Now it comes out. First touch over to orange, and it works out for them. It's in a tricky position for blue to respond, but they managed to clear that out. Oh, but amazing
very nice.
Aerial meat puts it in a trouble spot. It doesn't look like the other members of the orange team were prepared for that, so they can't quite capitalize on the positioning of that set.
All about the communication.
And that's a good rebound, setting it up, keeping it in now. Orange team just sending a message. And no one really picking up those boosts and making use of those aerials. As I say that,
they all disappear.
It's a really tame game. It's one of those games where people are just throwing their cars, hoping to hit it at the right angle right now. But this might be the convincing goal. A little bit of patience is necessary, but no, too eager. And like that, one of the more difficult.
Could that be going in?
It could be, if no one could meet it, but he sends it himself. It's not quite going in.
Just offside.
One of the skill ceilings to like sort of reach in this is judging the depth perception, because you can see there people are just like, people who play with the ball cam locked on will lose track completely of what's going on around them, and so they'll get bumped around or exploded. for like maintaining that depth perception and understanding where the ball is going to land and when, really like makes a difference.
Right, so will we get the next team prepared?
Matt, are you lost your paper? Oh, okay. So yeah, it looks like we're going to be going to overtime for the first time here. Whoa, hello.
First well, get ready wins. For overtime. Team Q, Josh BT, Elliot Lapley, and Jake Blay. Please make your way down here. Josh, Elliot, and Jake.
So for anyone who doesn't know, overtime is first team to score win.
Really dangerous ball position. Stressful stuff here. Oh, orange team all over commit, but they can't quite get the angle for the blue team to send it. Oh, blue team, risky play there by meeting it almost at the center line. And doesn't quite send it where it needs to go. But orange team with a convincing ball. It's going, it's gone.
And it's in.
Hits the sidebar and just rolls right in. Overtime.
High fives straight. All around for orange team, apparently. Very nice.
Very nice. Clean goal. Can't ask for much more on that, really. Orange team is our winner. That's artistic, that is.
Oh, artistic. That's artistic.
Video games.
As predicted, orange team are winning.
Okay, hard luck, Matthew, Robert, and John, but Ben, and Jack, that is one goal to you, so you're going to be heading up against Team Q, who over here we have Josh, Elliot, and Jake, which is another team we've put together. So another team of individuals against another team of individuals. Guys, do you play this a lot, Josh? Do you play this a lot?
I've never played this before.
You've never played this before. That's what we like, right, Insomnia?
We have played.
Yeah, there you go. How about you, mate? Have you played this often?
Yes, yeah. I've played 91 hours, I think.
Ooh, we got ourselves a pro.
That's kind of one extreme to another, isn't it?
How about 91 hours. Job?
91 hours. Okay, and you, my man, how are you often playing Rocket League?
Let's say about 0 seconds.
There we go. Right, so it looks like you're carrying the team. Okay, no pressure, but you're 91 hours now. Better be really visible to everybody.
It's going to be really
It's going to be fine, isn't it? Right, Lewis and Phil, we've got a stormer of a game here.
Right. We'll see how, if the carry prevails. Will he remain in goal, or will he be the one to send the ball? I think he'll be the one. I bet he's the kind of player who just sits there juggling it in front of the enemy goal. Just as bad manners.
It's going to be 91 hours of pure greed.
Yeah, 91 hours of...
Six goals, all scored by him.
Sat there in the morning, just wearing nothing but boxes. I have unlocked every single antenna, and I still feel so empty. Oh, demolition coming straight out. Oh, it's already happening. This is going to be a messy game. I hope there's blood. Good send right there. It clean it again. That was just smooth sailing. There wasn't anything in it. Just ball comes out, meets the ball. Good touch. Chips it right in where it needs to go. I think we know who's playing that character.
Cool, we'll find out.
Character. First touch over to Orange, but it's in a dangerous position right now. As they're struggling to meet.
Don't worry, I don't think 91 hours is worried.
No.
He's got it.
No one in the blue side goal. All it needs to be for Orange is on target. Oh, not anymore. Good. Almost chipped it over the blue team there. They'll be sending it. Well, attempting to send it as they all fumble it. Send it back into his own side. Bad stuff right now. Dangerous position. Almost got met on the aerial. But that's sliding in.
Just off.
Lads, right in on your DMs. Doesn't quite make a good centering there, but he's in a dangerous position again. Orange team chasing it around, but no one. There we go, making goal point.
I was about to say, orange team seem to be moving as kind of a unit right now.
It's like
swarm the ball. Swarm formation, go.
Ride or die, ride or die. Good rebound there. Can't quite get the connection on it. Blue team not with enough of a clearance to make a problem. A lot of fumbling going on. The yellow orange team, as they try and keep the pressure on. But a good clearance now, and it's on target.
Oh, and that snipe.
But they can't. They can't even meet
it. Straight in.
That's the problem when you overcommit and you can't get anyone back. All it has to do is be a fluke on target. And just a depressingly slow ball.
Come on, guys, you've got to keep somebody in goal.
It's always heartbreaking when that slow ball going about 5 kilometers an hour just snails in and there's nothing you can do to stop it. Oh, nice little 360 aerial going on there. Not too sure if the star points were worth it, though.
Somebody's discovered their X button.
Yeah. So, bit of a slow-paced stuff, but gets a good send-in. Dangerous ball now. Doesn't quite get the rebound on it that he wants. Orange team send it back in to a dangerous position. It bounces straight over, and it's going to be a clean shot. Met right at goal line. Nothing you can do to stop it.
Orange team saying that they're not going to go easy.
They're not going to go easy?
No. They want their ice cream.
They want that ice cream.
The dream. The ice cream.
The ice cream dream. Don't let your...
they haunt me.
Don't let your cream be dreams. Wow, that was... That's stylish. Well done, sir. Oh, it's a good chip, and it's going... Oh.
Just off.
Just off. As it's cleared back to centre.
This game really does mess with your depth perception. I thought that was going in.
Yeah.
Definitely thought that was going in.
It's one of the scariest moments. A good chip there. Meets it perfectly.
Set himself
up.
The save.
The save that comes out there. He thought he had it. He was cockily just going, yeah, you know, no big deal. I'll just hit it.
I don't even...
Oh, the demolition comes out. That's the Oh, that's the revenge play. His orange team put the pressure back on. Blue struggled to make it back. In time, that's clean, but there's nothing they can do about
it. That equalizes it with 2 minutes left.
Good clean ball. Our blue team just couldn't get their marbles together.
Maybe a bit too far back in goal as well.
He just managed to get himself goal point. And actually, a lot of people don't understand the mechanic of drifting. If you're not drifting, you're not doing it right. You can hold X to drift. And it took me until level 16 on this game to realize I can drift. This changes everything.
I'm kind of in the same boat. I didn't know you could drift until probably about a week ago, and now it's all I do, and I feel it's made me a worse player because of it.
I got to
slide around. I don't need to score.
Once you get these tight corners, it's a lot easier to maintain control of that ball. Two really convincing sort of attempts on goal there. Stressful balls to deal with, riding the top bar. It's not enough.
Dangerous.
Dangerous.
Oh.
It's not.
Oh, it's just wide.
Just wide. As we see, the ball make its way back into enemy. Oh,
this might not be.
The clip off. No. Oh, it rides the bar.
No follow up.
It rides the bar, and that's got to be. Oh, could you imagine?
That is demoralizing right there.
I just clenched. That blue team. Really struggling. Oh, convincing aerial. First really convincing
one. That's a hat trick.
Is that a hat trick?
That is a hat trick.
The carry is real.
And that's not even 91 hours. He's on blue team.
Yeah, not looking good.
So, Matt, do you want to get the next team ready?
Yeah.
Perfect.
With 1 minute to go, Stephen Balding, Will Griffiths, and Andy Nichols, you are Team D, and you need to be over here, Team D.
The ball bounces and no one can quite deal with it. Good epic save there. Well, not quite an epic save, just a good save.
Epic in your eyes.
Epic in my eyes.
That's the important part.
Alright. Now, orange team maintaining that pressure. Just basically want to stop blue team's ball control. Bit of an ambitious aerial play there as orange team just carry on with their delay. Blue team have got 30 seconds to make their count, but no! They can't make anything count anymore. Unless they've got, well, I've seen it happen.
Yeah, they'd have to make two of the sickest goals.
It's unfortunate.
That went straight in that basket.
Straight in my basket. Right. Blue team have to make the dream work. It's a teamwork makes the dream work. Oh no, that's it really. There goes the attempt. His orange team just send it straight on target again. Oh, that's got a sting. That's got to be upsetting. Unfortunate there. As blue team put everything into a final attack, but lose possession. And it was their own goal in the end.
It was looking fairly neck and neck to start, and then orange team have kind of just pulled ahead.
Rides down the centre
line.
Orange
team with first touch.
Oh, convincing, but it's not.
Oh, close.
Good save. Really good save. The orange team take it again.
Oh, it's one more game to ice cream. Very nice.
Yeah, one more game to ice cream. Yeah.
Hard luck to Josh, Elliot, and Jake, but welcome to playing Rocket League. A really good effort for guys who've just started playing for the first time. Thank you, guys. And Ben and Jack, ice cream is like within your reach, right? Two wins. It's going down. You guys have got to take it from them. So you are a team, right? You guys play together?
Yeah, we play together about 9 or 10 hours a day. We've all quit our jobs, lucrative careers, and professional Rocket League players, so we're really hoping it works out for us.
Professional Rocket League players. Well, I hope our esports arena is to your liking. I'd hate for, you know, this not to be suitable enough for your professional playing. Guys, you've got to take some ice cream home if you're going to beat these guys. Lewis and Phil, can it be done? Can we have another King of the Hill already?
It's possible, but there's a lot of confidence coming out from the blue team there. I'm liking it.
If they're playing 9 or 10 hours a day, I'm terrified.
Yeah.
It could be a bloodbath.
Their cars won't touch the ground. We play on the ceiling. It's a whole different level.
Oh, my God. Could you imagine? That would be an amazing mode.
Oh, no, it wouldn't.
Yes, it would.
The whole game upside down.
No one's dreadful. No one's actually ridden the ceiling into a, like, a godlike, I can fly twice as high. Magic school bus.
Hi, Mr. Racing. Look at me.
Hi, Mr. Racing.
What about your short game?
I'm a sticker,
Racing. Good ball control there. That's keeping it in half.
That's that 10 hours a day right
that's
there.
That's that 10 hours a day. That
right
one jump, 10 hours a day.
Oh, 10 hours a day. Just on that one.
That aerial right there, 10 hours a day. Backflip, 10 hours a day. Clearance, 9 hours a day.
9 hours a day. 10 hours a day and clearance, I mean, come on, we have lives.
Missing a perfectly easy chip on goal, 9 hours a day. Good juggle. Oh. It was a really nice juggle there. The ball comes out. He juggles it on his bonnet for like ages. Look. And then leaves it. Blue team with that early lead. Can they make it a cushion for themselves though? Whoa. Right off the bat. Ball centers itself. Ooh. And that's pretty clean. That rebound might be fruitful. Yes, it is.
Oh, it is.
It's a really quickly answered goal. An orange team equalised.
Well, that 10 hours a day is definitely not on defence. That's all I'll say. All I'll say.
Really lucky rebound right there, met by his face.
Got him, coach.
You got him. The champion defends his title. Now, that's like almost the perfect ball. Difficult to deal with.
The glorious glide into goal.
Like, I like the way he just levels himself up for it. He's like, this is my moment. This is now. 10 hours a day. Blue team set themselves up, but how quickly will orange team equalize? Or will they?
Find out next week. SummerSlam!
Yeah, find out next weekend at the SummerSlam. As orange team defend their title as the champ. Oh, that was really good. That was really good play there. But unfortunately, none of the orange team members were there to meet the ball.
No cigar.
Why can't Graves have a cigar?
No.
Topical. Edgy.
Different esports.
Different esports. God, you can play Rocket League, but Graves can't have a cigar. What is this? Hot and fresh memes out the kitchen. Meeting the ball right now. Oh! The champ almost with a crossplay. He sneaks it right past him.
That's an equalised. Very nice.
Look at this. He overcommits to it. He's just like, I've got this, no problem. And just a very sneaky fadeaway.
Orange team don't care how long you play this game. They want their ice cream. And that's the important thing. Ice cream.
It's a tight game for
Not friendship, game. Not teamwork. Ice cream.
Ball gets sent, and it's met. Oh, no, it's not quite met. He skims it, gives it a haircut. But he keeps it into play. And Orange Team almost ruin it for themselves.
Orange Team with the cheeky own goal.
The aerial almost connected. He's got to be gutted with that, but now the pressure's on. The ball comes out for a good centre right now.
Pretty dangerous.
Oh, not enough patience there. He could have had it straight on goal. But Blue Team get a bit of a breather as they attempt to send it. Orange team with the reaction. It's blue team fumble with it. really struggling right now. Just a good clearance. And the clearance will take it all the way back into orange territory, where the centering is real, but it's not enough. Nice little aerial touch. Blue team in a bit of a panic position now because that ball is not in the most ideal of place. But it seems that Orange are quite happy to like wait this one out and wait for Blue team to make mistakes as they send it right back in. And that's the perfect ball, riding it slow, and he sends it over, but
oh,
yes!
What a scene. I think Orange team in this game have finally kind of realised that they need somebody on defence.
Well, I think like, this is the most dangerous ball to deal with. It's got to be, like, you can't, as a goalie, it's like, Do I meet it at the front post or do I wait and see what he's going to do? And it's just difficult to sort of judge that.
You got to let it get halfway until it starts glowing and then get the epic save.
Yeah, and that was a
Achieve Arena.
That was a good clearance there. That was headed straight for a danger spot. As neither team's really monopolising those booster spots for the main routes.
Yeah, I'm seeing tons of boosts and not a lot of demos.
Speak of the demo. Because the demo man.
And he shall
demo
appear.
Man. Good clearance again, but he sends it. Doesn't quite get the right angle. Stressful stuff, but it's another bad angle for them. This Orange team can take all the time in the world. I don't know, but a good clearance met by the goalie. Goalie RCs. Stressful ball. No.
Oh, that equalises it.
This is a really, it's really close game.
This is anyone's game.
It seems that both teams are kind of just like capitalising on mistakes like that. He catapulted himself over to it to try and clear it too soon. The blue team saw that.
You can really see on the camera for the orange team, the stress just building in their faces.
It's just,
they kind of start to realise this could be ice cream slipping away.
You think this is the lighting? It's actually just my sweat. So Orange team with the possession right now. But good clearance. He takes out two players and it's 2 versus 1. Right, 2 versus 2 now. Counter attack sends it into a corner where they can't deal with it so they can get in position. Now, this is stuff. No, not quite met in the air. Too much patience coming out when there's defense going on. There's 40 seconds left on the clock.
And we're going to need Nox Crew 1. Nox Crew 1, you are going to be up next. Maybe we'll need two teams. Let's find out. 30 seconds to go. Can they win King of the Hill?
It's going to go to overtime.
Yeah, I'm going to say it's going to go to overtime.
Yeah, I mean, there's a mixture of clearances and good placement. That's
maybe
a really
not.
Important ball.
What?
No,
oh, so close.
And it gets cleared again. And still stopped at the halfway point. No, a real lack of aerials, but that's a no. Good clear. See, Orange team all over it right now, just trying to delay that. Keep it up in the sky, though, but it's not enough, and it'll go straight to overtime. Overtime now. Oh, misses it, and it goes clean! Not quite! Oh, that could have been the upset. That could have been such an upset. Oh, no, big...
Orange team, not out for blood, but out for ice cream.
I want that congeal good.
And dare he say it. These guys really want this win.
Don't ruin me, please.
No,
dare he say it. Oh. Both teams flooring everything they have at it right now. No one is actually like convinced enough that they're going
to
get... It's all nothing, but he can't quite. He's put too much into it, and it's not enough boost to keep it under control. Blue team will attempt to clear it. Yellow team, orange team, sorry.
Orange team making good use of the boosters.
All it takes is a little bit of know-how and a bit of belief. Blue team with a dangerous ball into territory now, and he overcommits to it too early, but it's
a bouncer.
They can't
do
it.
Oh.
Epic save.
Dear God.
Oh, it's over.
The ice cream slips away
with some of the messiest reversals I've seen. It's enough to steal the deal.
That's 10 hours a day of ice cream thievery right there.
Oh, Ben and Jack, look, ice cream vouchers. Look, I've got them. I've got them. I'm keeping them, Ben and Jack. I am. I'm sorry. Hard luck, guys. But beaten by our professional team, no less, boys. Well done, guys. Right, you're up against Nox Crew 1.
They better do us proud.
Do you guys get much chance to play Rocket League when you're not playing Minecraft? Anybody good on Rocket League?
Oh, yeah, we're pretty good.
Oh, okay, right. You can see these guys on the expo stage on Sunday as well, and they'll be talking Minecraft. They've also got an area set up in the main tent as well, so make sure you check them out during Insomnia 55. Right, 1-0 to you guys. Nox Crew 1, going to try and beat you to the next one. Lewis and Phil, it's all yours.
Thank you very much. And it's Nox Crew, our home team.
Yeah, home team.
Our home team.
If we know those guys, the pro team have got a lot to deal with, considering the Nox Crew have got Gregan, and the man is a machine.
Gregan.
He does not touch the ground, he flies, it's beautiful.
Yeah, leg day has kept him in the sky for centuries. Some say he hasn't touched the ground in years. He merely levitates. He recently bought one of those little Rovia, leaning
majigs, the Segways without handlebars.
Segways without handlebars, just so he could stay airborne. And also to make his leg day intense workouts.
It's one constant squat for the whole day.
Yeah, just, oh dear God. So already meeting aerials, a bit more interesting than last game where we were just seeing some ground play going on. That's a dangerous ball now for the orange team. Oh!
No, they got Gregan in goal.
He almost committed to it. And a wrong way, one-way ticket for flight on the orange team, taking it the wrong way. Oh! What is this, Ballad of the Swan? Like, no one's reaching it. They're like, no, I can, even if I don't hit it, I'll look cool.
Quick, someone take a picture. Artsy.
Yeah. Oh, get the camera. There you go. Post it in. Nice. Good save there.
Ooh, a lot of back and forth here.
Orange team overcommitting a little bit, but they're going to have enough time to get themselves back in position. Blue team on the attack, but where is everyone else? Gregan, it looks like, patiently waiting for his chance to strike.
Snipe the ball.
Yeah, snipe the ball out of...
He's actually separate. Just really bad. He steals. He's just a gold stealer. It's outrageous.
Yeah, and we know his tactic is just... Oh! Jeez. It's like Concords. Oh, it's not quite on point. And it will roll the other way, giving Blue Team a breather. But it's nice to see more people trying to commit to that aerial play, even if no one's hit it yet. Oh! Oh, he just keeps out with two epic saves after another. As the ball is put back into play. So strong.
Oh, Gregan with the fist pump. Very nice.
Gregan happy with that one. Sees his opportunity and just goes, you know what? I'll just put it there.
He's definitely the Noxtru's Rocket League anchor.
First touch over to Orange Team, but they've overcommitted and they're behind their point. Yeah, take a good time. Bit too much committed to the aerial round with not enough boost. And Orange Team on the re-attack. It's a dangerous ball position.
Blue Team setting it up.
And that's it. That's all it needed. Just a little touch. You see,
At least he's not getting an ego over this. It's going to be great when we go to play with him later. He's like, are you sure you casuals can handle my skills? I bring a lot to a game.
Not only do I bring the skills, but I also bring the sex appeal for the team. That blue team, training behind. I'm happy they're trying to make the aerials, but flamboyance over skill right now, probably not the best choice. Orange team make a good use of possession.
Just going to say now, if I don't see at least one demo from the Nox room, I'm going to be solely disappointed.
Good clearance there, and that's going to be sent right back outfield by the Nox Crew team. We can't really have favoritism here, can we?
I'm just voting for the orange team. That's who I'm going for. I mean, you're the betrayer.
Good stuff there. And that was all him, all the way from the aerial, forcing that ball into a dangerous position, and just finishing it off clean. As you like.
Very nice.
Very nice.
It's good.
First touch again, not always the best. and you've got the lead. Does it matter? 3-0 cushion.
Orange. Oh, there we go. Very nice.
Very nice. I like. Oh.
But one is not enough. Well, that went from being moderately exciting to keeper.
Good for you. You're in goal.
Just playing some classical music. Captain Slow on the car.
As we see, that was the keeper for Orange Team was all Vanessa Carlton right now.
Oh, nice! Good meet in the air there. We're going to see that again from the action perspective. As he brings it up. Knows exactly what he needs to do. Perfectly clipped. Now, again, good ball.
Orange team deciding to go for two keepers, apparently.
Oh, is it in?
Oh!
Great, it's a dangerous ball.
Oh, it's in!
That's got to hurt. And the Knox Crew team seal a 5-0 lead. That's unfortunate. He tried to make the best of a poor situation by reversing onto it, but he ended up aiding the crusade of the Knox Crew agenda, forcing it into the back of the net.
Well, it's looking like with 10 hours a day, you too can still not get ice cream.
Good, dangerous ball. Oh, sent, but no one on the Orange team could quite receive it.
Come on, guys, it's a minute for another demo. Anyone?
Yeah, come on, just a couple more. Let's see a bloodbath. If you can't win it, at least blow someone up.
We're going to need Knox Crew 2 to come down and play our next match. Knox Crew 2, you know who you are.
Knox Crew 1 versus Knox Crew 2. The battle of the ages.
Either way, Knox Crew get ice cream.
Yeah, either way, we win. Technically, we win. Oh, a bit of fumbling over the ball going on right now. The blue team don't quite know what they want to do with the last 30 seconds of their time. Time wasted. Wasted my time.
Is this the aerial shot that Knox Crew need? Oh my god.
Nice aerial ball. On target, but not
close.
Quite.
Close. But still no cigar.
First, but still not great cigar. And the winner is Knox 1.
Knox 1. Congratulations, well done.
Congratulatory.
Hard luck, Stephen, Will and Andy, but congratulations, Knox Crew 1. That's one win to you, taking on Knox Crew 2. I think it's something we all want to see. How often are you guys playing Rocket League?
About 91 hours a day.
Yeah, we've seen that works out quite well. But 9 or 10 hours a day, that's also quite a good... That works well. You can win one game with about 9 or 10 hours of practice. That's what we've learned. Right, Knox Crew 1 versus Knox Crew 2. Lewis and Phil, we're all excited to see this.
All right, Battle of the Ages, Titans clash. It's going to be awful, isn't it?
No, it'll be great. See, because if Knox Crew 1 win, they come closer to getting ice cream. But if Knox Crew 1 win, they'll be beating Knox Crew's event manager, who just won't invite them to the next Insomnia. And then Knox Crew 1 will never get ice cream again.
It's win-win. I'm quite happy with as it is, really.
It's going to be good.
It's good. All right. Joining as a spectator again. Still waiting for
it. I just want to set a personal goal for Knox Crew 2. Just demo Gregan.
Both teams know what they're doing, but they keep to the formation. Let the front man try and send it. There's a bit of overcommitment now as blue team find themselves in. Oh, dangerous position. But oh, it's saved by the opposing team.
Knox Crew 1 like a challenge.
It's not about getting the goal, it's about sending a message.
Yeah.
I could score wherever the hell I want. I'm just going to let you squirm. Good aerial.
Maybe a bit too early.
Yeah, the thought was there. He had heart in it. Good stuff. Ooh! The save comes out, but it was almost the top right corner. Oh, where's that gone?
Where's the ball?
Yeah, where's the ball? Where's Rio? Oh, good send. But that's Matt. Straight away, good clearance and a save coming out there.
Nothing like a good game of sports ball.
Nothing like a good game of sports ball. You know, yesterday I sports balled so hard I broke my e-sports.
You broke your sports?
I broke my
sports.
Oh,
man.
Oh, goes wide. Yeah, esports. Sports ball, you'll be good at them. Rocket League, you'll be good at it. Oh, keeping it airborne, but what was that? Star points. Well, not looking too... Wow, who would have thought the Nox crew weren't very exciting? Am I right?
Anyone who went to our booth.
That's sick burn. All right.
It's a self-burn, though, so like...
Topical.
Oh, no.
Topical and topical ointment will be needed. A lot of back and forth right now. Some dangerous balls, but equally equally as good saves. Clearances.
Come on, Nox crew teams. This isn't just for ice cream. It's also for Nox crew bragging rights. Which will never die.
Here we go.
Either way, we win, so, you know, awesome.
If this goes to a nil-no overtime, I'm going to be severely disappointed.
Day 46, still in overtime.
Yeah. Day 47, we're running out of beans. I don't know how much we can last on these rations. Oh!
Too high.
Too high. Good intent. Not quite met. There's not a real... I'm not seeing any real synergy. I'm just seeing a bunch of lemmings throw themselves lifelessly at a ball. Occasional goalie. Oh!
Well, see, what I like is that if Gregan came out of goal, they'd probably have scored by now. But he doesn't trust anyone enough to stay
he
in goal.
He meets it, and he gets it over the top. A little bit overzealous there, as he came out of goal too early. Wants to see it through, but no, they get the chip over. Send it into the bottom right corner. Unfortunate, but equally entertaining. Blue team first touch, but still sent into their side. They're going to have to deal with this now. Nice rebound, but that's going to be met by one of the orange team members who are going to keep it into blue team territory. Almost a decent aerial coming out. I mean, it's just a mess, really, isn't it?
Oh, definitely. At the minute, I'm just kind of curious that if Nox crew 1 do end up losing, who kind of got the short straw and has to tell Gregan he's not getting ice cream, because Gregan's a big guy.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to... Oh, another cheeky little goal posted in from an easy rebound. So that comes in. Not looking happy with that.
You do not give Gregan ice cream. Gregan yeah. simply allows you to give him ice cream.
Gregan smash.
Smash it.
Your bidding, master. So it's...
That's a niche joke.
Yeah, it really is. Demolition came out. Bit of team rivalry going in. Good aerial to clear. And that's put the ball right where they want it. Oh. Nice touch. Blue team are going to be able to deal with that, though. As... reverse backflips, attempt to put himself in position. Good rebound, and that's on target. Not quite. Oh! Too much on it, but the heart. Oh. Wait, where did that go? Oh, it hit the roof, didn't it? So.
Aerials. That's a minute left for blue team to catch up.
Minute left, and that's. More Clash of Titans.
Not through two, looking for just two.
And that's it. It looks like Nox crew 1 showing their dominance. Oh, dangerous ball though, perfectly landing. Oh, but the perfect save. And he doesn't even get an epic save for it. Game, please.
They don't have a keeper, it's just a gate. You don't get past it. You can score if he allows, that's it.
30 seconds remaining to score two goals, but none of them are on point for it.
That.
No one on point for it, all of them just huddling it. No one in a decent position on the wing or on center point. Take advantage, and then another explosion.
That salty blue team demo in the background, love it.
Yeah. Oh, you frustrated.
10 seconds to get another demo, come on.
Oh, and there's the Batman's goal as blue team fumble around trying to decide what the hell they're doing. Awkward, like bumping each other around, and just an easy chip in, really.
Simple as a cheeky lob.
Cheeky lobster. Cheeky lob. Cheeky lobster. Cheeky 3PM Nando's. God, I'm so sorry. Kill me now. Go. Oh, the explosion came right out.
Go, I'll finish this by myself.
And the winner Notscrew 1.
Congratulations, Notscrew 1. Hard luck, Notscrew 2. As I mentioned before, they'll be on the stage in on the expo stage on Sunday. They've also got a space of their own in the main tent as well. So if you want to see the Notscrew, go check them out there. We're going to need another team. Can I have police to the stage? Team C, which is Mike Chides, Craig King, and Nicholas Albright. Come on down here and take some seats down here. Notscrew 1, can you win our ice cream? Ice cream within grasp, can you do it?
Gregor doesn't even like ice cream.
Yeah, you can't just beat just people you know like the Notscrew. You reckon you can beat these guys?
Of course.
Of course. Simple as that. Right, you're up. Confidence and focus. That's what this is going to take. Right, good luck, guys. You win this, and there's no ice cream going to Notscrew 1. Lewis and Phil, here we go.
Let's do this.
Let's do this. Back in the freight. Back in the fire.
So, just from everyone watching, is everyone looking for Notscrew to get ice cream, or are we looking for denial of ice cream? Just show of hands.
Denial. Sweet, I like it.
Oh, I can see Notscrew 2 have rejoined the crowd. What's nice.
Denial. My favorite place. Denial. Game on. As we enter game number, God knows. I like this stadium, the new stadium. If you buy the Supersonic Fury pack,
it is water.
And you can.
Yeah, you've got to plug the DLC.
Yeah, you've got to plug that £3 DLC. Good save.
€4.99
Blue team with equally responsive play. The orange team gonna meet the ball again with another good save. Looking at decent points coming out. Two good saves come. Oh, he fumbles the ball. Moves himself out of there. Tries to meet it in the air, but he's not gonna do that. Good center ball, but there's no one on the right wing to find it. That's the rebound they want. Blue team will meet that. Slides it right through everyone. Almost gets the chip over the keeper. And that one.
Orange team keeper just glided out to stop that.
Good ball. Good ball. That's the rebound they want.
No, brother. They expect one of us in the wreckage.
So, Notscrew 1. Trying to maintain that ball control. Good aerial, sends it in. They're going to want to make something of that. Fortunately, can't quite capitalize off it, but the ball roll is being met really well by Blue team.
There was a small opening there for Blue to maybe make something happen. I don't think any of that boosts.
No, man, and Notscrew definitely seems to like want to keep that one person on goal point. They're really careful about winning this ice cream. Good aerial touch. Bit of a delay ball in the middle there. Easy meet. And that was almost very dangerous. For denying the ice cream dreams.
Hashtag ice cream dreams.
Don't let your streams be dreams. It's going to be dealt with really easily though. Blue team have got the technique down. Definitely have got a few hours in this. Oh, this is not looking pretty, and it's met, but he bounces it off the top with a good clearance.
As the games go on, it just seems like the aerial play is getting better and better and better.
Oh,
very nice.
Almost met it there on the perfect aerial.
The dream was almost realized.
Indeed. Good clearance. Oh, overcommitted to that. And you know,
didn't even look like the car hit the ball.
Indeed. Seems to be a lot of orange teams just overcommitting to those aerials. Try and saw it. Good rebound there, but blue team aren't going to be anywhere to send it. Oh. Almost.
Just too early on that rotation.
Yeah, didn't get it in the right direction. Oh, that would have been filth. Filthy. Blue team want to get that. It's a right now it's a whole lot of nothing. And as I say that, dangerous ball, but good clearance comes out.
defense-wise, the Noxer one might have just met their match. It's almost 4 minutes into the game, and no one's really come close.
Patient ball with a good lob from Blue Team as they're going to send it. Dangerous ball into the corner. Nothing to... Good clearance, and that's going. It's going to be a heavy rebound. He's got to be in the right position for it. No. Oh! Commit movements there, but nothing quite spectacular enough to finish it. As they're going to peel back now.
He took him out.
They're going to want to peel back now and regenerate their boost packs and monopolize that.
For the first time in this whole game, Orange team don't have anyone in goal.
And that's on point.
Now they do. Two people in goal.
Defense is on point for both teams as they just can't find a target. Kept into play and knocked out straight away.
Both teams seemingly just turtling.
Exactly. That's on target, but it's met very simply. And that is a dangerous looking ball, but an amazing aerial save.
He knew what he was doing.
Overtime, we could be here until the late hours of the morning, but let's continue. Dangerous ball. Will it be dealt with? No, the rebound's up for the taking. Konami Tierra, oh no. Simple as that, good save.
That's Gregan coming out of the goal.
Dangerous plays. Good send. But that's going to be dealt with. Teams need to force a corner. Corner play. Ball! They want to get a good goal ride, ball.
Now this is sportsmanship.
This is esports. Right here, this is esports. It's finest sports, esports. Rick and Morty forever.
Oh! The epic save. There had to be one.
There's been a few. But this is on target now, but no one can finish it.
Clearly, guys, all you're missing is demos. All you need is some demos to win.
Yeah, it's going to have to resort to blowing up the other team to get that small few seconds of advantage. But here we go.
And everyone misses it.
This is really dangerous now.
The cheeky chip.
Gets the right goal ride. It's over!
Ice cream dream realized.
The ice cream dream is up. With a total of one goal.
Okay, so we're going to need two teams now.
We are indeed going to need two teams. Let's call Team M, Jay, Jonathan Smith and Jason Smith. And Team N, Ben, Mark and Miles. But no screw one, make your way up. Not Screw One, you are champions. You are another one of our King of the Hill. Well done to Not Screw One. You win ice cream. Here are your winners. Checks, there they go. Hold them over your heads like they're the biggest thing you've ever won. There we go, Not Screw One. Congratulations to you guys. Well done.
40 love. 40
Not,
love.
You're most pleased about beating Not Screw Two, I would imagine. Thanks for joining us, guys. Right, Jay, Jonathan, and Jason, Ben, Mark, and Miles. We're going to start our King of the Hill again. Two new teams. Let's see if we can get another King of the Hill and win three in a row and win some more ice cream. Lewis and Phil, did you enjoy that series of three?
I did. The last game was very like clutch and a lot of decent saves coming out on us. It's a relatively smaller map, so you'd expect a little bit more back and forth. But overall, good set, series of three.
I enjoyed it. At least there was no favoritism from the commentators. I mean, sometimes you see that in esports, and I'm just glad we steer clear of all of that.
Yeah, you can't ask
naturally.
But we've only got one player. No, two players. That would have been a really unfortunate first goal, but the saves granted. As right now, all three players are ready and in. This is esports like you've never seen it before.
Again.
Rick and Morty forever.
again, forever.
Again, esports.com/forever.
Rocket League.
Rick and Morty. Rocket League forever.
At least we never go on weird tangents.
at least we're not completely insane, right? Right?
Quite right.
Right, ball. I really like this stadium. Actually, let's go take a look outside. No, just kidding. Can you imagine?
What beautiful decor.
What wonderful scenery. The fans are looking great.
Sorry, you missed the goal, didn't you?
Wrong job.
So, good ball. Riding the wall there. But... Orange team monopolizing the booster packs as much as they possibly can. And that sent flying, not in the right direction though, as they're going to retreat back to formation. And blue team just want to keep applying that pressure over the side, keeping one person in goal at all times, but a good chip off comes, but it's not quite on target.
Orange team's defense has been fairly on point so far, but they seem
good
to not have an answer.
Driven goal. It's sliding in. Is there an answer? Not quite. Rainbow booster pack.
Both teams clearly want the bragging rights / ice cream.
That's a good centered ball. Well cleared though. Oh, and that's driven, but not quite on target, unfortunately. But
there was definitely an opportunity there.
Here we go. Another dangerous ball.
Maybe
hits it the wrong way though.
Maybe rolled the wrong way.
Yeah, rolled the wrong way, sent it wide. Demolition. That gives them the man advantage for a few seconds. Good ball. And it gets sent straight
in.
It
up. Nice.
BM.
So just halfway through this and Orange team won ahead.
And that was all down really to like some good micromanagement play and the fact that yellow team had that control over the booster packs to put them into position. Blue team just completely ran out of boost and couldn't put themselves in a place where they could save that. Good centered ball, opportunity to score from this. No one quite meaning to meet it. A bit too much of a dangerous play. Oh, one of the orange players overcommits. It's down to the goal side. Oh, sends it just wide for a bit of a fumble.
I thought we were going to see some big aerial plays there.
Indeed we were. Good demolition. Gives him a man advantage for now. Another demolition. Takes
Whatever
away that man advantage. Good save.
Whatever about getting goals, both teams seem to just be out for blood here.
Yeah. Difficult ball to deal with. As they get sent right back into blue side territory. Nothing they can't manage though. They will recuperate and go back with the 2v1. Sent back into territory there, and that's a smooth ball. But it hits the crossbar and the dream cannot be realised. The ball is left in possession of blue. Clearing it out and they get themselves in a position where, well, Orange send it right back. Oh, blue team, not quite sure where they are right now. Oh, very nicely done. All players sent flying away from that one as a stunner.
That's definitely going to give them a convincing lead considering there's only a minute left on the clock.
Nice little rebound play. Wanted to get it in with the first touch, but he was there for the rebound. And that two goals gives them a bit of a cushion now to play with. Rocket League. Nice aerial. Sends it. Almost on goal.
It's rare you can see somebody actually spike the ball while doing an aerial.
Yeah. It's a rolling ball. Well met. By the... blue team defenders.
To battle!
Right.
What is this streak that the orange team seems to be on?
I know.
It has two gladiator teams, like, isn't it, to go all the way through and get their ice cream up in orange.
Well, it's an intended aerial, but realizes he hasn't got the angle on it. But he will. Will send it into a dangerous position for it to get punted away immediately. And now
That's this game going straight for the orange team.
Yeah, and another goal.
Oh!
4 seconds left on the clock.
That's at least enough for another five.
It's just one of those classic dangerous balls where, you know, it's just rolling and like the team bar.
I reckon we should probably get another team ready.
Yeah. The ball goes off. 3, 2, 1. Still in the air. Can they get the recovery goal?
They can!
Well, we know who the real winners are.
Style points. Very nice.
Just a bit of footing going along now. Very nice. The courtesy goal is in place, but it's not going to be enough. Very nicely done. And we need two more teams. Oh, one more team.
One more team. Yeah, we're going to have Team T next. Mike Edwards, Sam Bellamore, and Chris Aldred. Please make your way down, Team T. You'll be our blue team here. Congratulations, guys. That's one win for you. It's half-time oranges on this side. Okay. Guys, do you play this often? Is this something you play together as a team?
What am I playing again?
Are you Rocket League, all right with that? All right, cars, balls, goals.
Isn't that 10%?
Yeah, that's the one. Yeah, you'll be fine. You'll be fine. I'm sure you'll be fine. Lewis and Phil, we got teams who really know what they're doing.
Perfect. Like anyone who ever plays Rocket League, they know exactly what they're doing.
Now, trust me, I played it for about 5 hours. I got 3 goals. That was pretty good.
91 hours a day.
I'm not saying I have many leather-bound books.
My apartment smells of rich things.
And my car interior smells of rich Corinthian leather.
Rich tea biscuits.
Rich tea biscuits. We're going in now. Oh.
Artsy camera angles, I like it.
Artsy. We're going to go for something artsy fartsy. First touch goes off now.
It's orange team.
As he meets the aerial, riding the wall for it.
Oh, that's open. That is open from the blue.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wait a minute. You know you make me want to shout. What are you doing? Look at this. This is crazy. He's like, yes, sick goal.
Obviously very confident. Just trying to let you guys get ahead by at least half.
Wait, what team am I on? Is this Esports?
Oh, let's go with the ball. The ball is just like, my God, help me, please, dear Christ.
I can see why being the boss.
Hey!
Oh, equalized.
Nice. It's nice. Chip play here. Oh, it's been two own goals. It's been two spectacularly, awfully embarrassing own goals.
I mean, it's not losing if you let it happen.
I mean, this is... sorry, that just reminded me of Gang Beasts.
Like, yeah,
just throwing themselves into the
frame. That's me finished.
Yeah. Oh, well. I think I'll just nap here for a while. Yeah.
All right, guys, we'll be tried. Good game.
Whoa, where am I? What is this? Artsy. It's artsy. Whoa! I like this camera angle.
Oh, and that's in.
Good stuff. Nice carry. It was pretty much all him from the get-go. Good clearance from his teammate. He was like, I'm going to steal the glory. And rides it all the way. Gives himself that.
Perfect. Perfect. Nice save. I wish the other team could say the same.
Now, full season. Oh, nice landing. Nailed it.
Got him, Cooch.
Wants to go for that reverse. Reverse kick. Trying to keep the pressure on now. Guy on goal. Nice reversal. Struggling a little bit with his little propeller cap. Might have a good shot on goal, but no, it gets sent flying back right into
the basket.
Oh, and he couldn't do anything to stop it. See, it's from his angle. He just doesn't know what he's doing with it. That's unfortunate.
Note to self, start driving earlier.
Note to self, use run. That's patience right there, I like that. Utilizing the boosters, stopping blue team. Well, okay, nice thing, Amaro. Stopping blue team from getting those boosters. Patience now from the blue team as they want to sit themselves on that. Whoa, he gets punted and sent away.
For a second there, I thought it was going to be the most amazing goal caused by the enemy team. Getting dodged.
Good clearance and Sage coming out, but orange team find themselves on the attack now. And the curve on that ball! Put themselves one up again. And that's just unfortunate. Right now, it bounces off his own teammate. Sends it on a warpath to the top right corner.
Just another example of it maybe not being such a good idea if you believe the goal before you know the full story.
So this is the formation. See what happens now.
And nothing.
Slightly in favour of the good dribbling going on. Nice chip over there. He gets punted away, and orange team will deal with it in their own time. Wants to meet that aerial. Got the best intentions for it, but orange will return. Straight into enemy territory. Matt, look at this, a very tame ball right now. Not the best clearance they've won out of that, but good key back in onto orange team side.
Both teams doing a good job to try and
monopolize
the
ball. Nice sky aerial, and he makes it, puts it center, but no answer from the blue team. You can't read that play. Communication is really important. If you're confident in what you're doing, you need that shot caller on your team.
You need a Gregan, if you will.
Nice ball there, wow. And Rampage is off. And it's 3-3. And that right there is just unfortunate. He gets that rebound, sees it.
So that's just under 2 minutes, and they've just come equalized again.
And it was just a bit more, it was a bit of an overcommitment from the orange team, who just wanted to see if they could power the ball out of their area and keep it on the move. So, blue team right here, monopolizing the speed boost, taking it away from their enemies. Good work here to keep the pressure on. That's his, it's all him, but no, epic. Well, not quite an epic save, but save on nonetheless comes out from the orange team. Focusing on defense, and that's driven. But lovely clearance, and that's a bouncing ball that they're going to have to fire off. Hard time to deal with, and the goalie overcommits and sends himself out of position. Lovely aerial return. Not too much on it, but blue team all want a bit of that ball. And that ball bounce is going to be a problem. Oh, not enough. Orange team on the counter-attack now. That bounce is also going to be a big problem for the blue team. Pressure's on. 54 seconds left.
I think we're going to be going to overtime again.
Indeed. Well, I don't know, actually. I'm pretty confident someone's going to score, like, now.
Ooh. Called it.
Oh, who's the shot caller now?
Yeah.
Tosti.
Alright. I mean, that was a pretty standard goal. Nice little wall ride. Can't ask for a better ball than that. See the attack on. Blue team get the advantage on that. And an almost okay wall ride, but the centering is enough. Ooh. That's an awkward bounce right now. Hard to deal with. And orange team are going to panic and overcommit to that, but it seems that they're more confident sitting back and delaying that ball.
Right now, blue team can just stall it out as long as the ball never gets down close to their goal. They're fine.
Look, artistic. How artistic is that?
Nature makes everything artistic.
Oh, that's the equalizer with 9 seconds
left. Wait. Who said we were going to overtime?
Hold it. Fine. But that was a really good ball. Let's see. Two Titans clash in the center of flame. 8 seconds left.
The virtual crowd are going crazy.
Virtual crowd are going nuts. 2 seconds, 1 second, and the ball's going to remain on the floor. standard three back formation now, as all the players will want to keep one back and send two forward on the wing. Oh, nice rebound. He uses the enemy against it. Clean shot, but blue team's there to meet it. Almost get a nice cheeky rebound.
Almost and very, very unfortunate for blue team return.
Very unfortunate right now for blue team return, but yeah. Goalie's there to carry through, but a little bit of fumbling going on.
In overtime above all other times, you don't want to get in the way of your own teammates.
That'll go into one of the corners. Bit too much of a... Oh my god, nice! Oh, but an epic save that comes out. That was incredible. That would have been a goal. Good centre bounce, and that's still going sent flying.
Both teams really want this win.
Orange team trying to answer now, but they can't. No, wait. Get a nice chip, but the epic save comes in, and they clear it again. This has been the match of the night. Oh, not quite the save he wanted, but a save nonetheless.
The save he needs.
But the save he needs and deserves. Both teams trying to monopolize those packs now, but no. Nice bounce, and nice rebound. Goes straight back in.
That's GG for blue team. Good job, guys.
A really healthy overtime game. Probably the best match of the night.
Case, we're going to have to get another team ready.
Such a good game. Such a good close game going into overtime. Lots of skill there. Well done to you guys. Commiserations to you boys. Not going to be getting your ice cream tonight, so we're going to need another team down. Team E, Adam, David and Sam, please make your way to our orange booth. Team E, let's have you over here. One win to you guys. So this Rocket League thing that you'd never heard of is going quite well, isn't it? You're all right after all. Figured it out. Yeah, got a few good goals in. We're looking for one more King of the Hill champion. Could it be you guys? You're going to have to win two more matches. Lewis and Phil, over to you.
Right, thank you, good man.
Thank you. Quite right.
So we've got our teams going back into the game. 20 minutes. So what's been your highlight so far of the split?
Well, I'm really enjoying, first off, how as soon as during the Noxtru 1 versus Noxtru 2 game, I said, can somebody please demo Gregan? And it happened almost immediately.
Nice.
That was great. There's been a lot of really, really good aerial play from almost every team after the first game. I've kind of just picked it up and gone straight into all their aerial play. But also, that I think I just realized that the guy who said he's never played and is on blue team is probably blue team's ringer and is also probably a pro.
Yeah,
Indeed, quite.
Yes.
Round.
We're here live at the RLCS, which is the Rocket League Championship Series. You know, we didn't steal the name from Rito Games. Don't trust me on that one.
Rito who?
Rito
they don't
Gams.
Make games because
Rito Games. So a bit of fumbling going on with the ball. Remember, you can hold X to get some slide plays. And you can also hold X while you're in the air to change your trajectory and spin yourself out, which is actually key for getting some of those
very hands. Difficult.
Very difficult, very difficult micromanagement.
Demo, I like it. Orange team, we're listening.
It's very important to like get those... sends it a bit wide there with the reverse clip. But getting those, getting your micromanagement of your position in the air is incredibly important in getting the right angle for your passing and... You know, whatever other high level play you want to go for, but it looks like yes,
the high shot, very nice.
A little bit of a relentless 1-2 punching on goal there from the orange team. One shot wasn't enough, two shot maybe, and coming back down off that jump, he wasn't there to save it.
I'm sure that people who are just spectating haven't really fully grasped just how difficult that it is to actually save an area.
Oh, nice, not in the position he wanted to be for that, but still. Using his front flip to get into position quicker, making up for that lack of boost. Nice clearance there, but it's reassured by blue team front line. A bit too much overcommitment, passing it off to the blue team really, and that mistake's going to really cost them.
Absolutely nothing.
Absolutely nothing.
Absolutely nothing.
That really should have been a finish there.
Definitely.
Nice play. Good pressure, but equally as good as a save. That ball is very clean. It's a hard bounce to deal with, but they'll still find it.
We're almost at the halfway marker.
That
one goal.
It was was a driven goal. Oh, goal shot, I should say. And both orange team overcommit and don't get quite to it. But that's really good. And an epic save comes out. Goal point carrying. Another difficult ball to deal with.
If the game continues like this, blue team are not going to be getting the rice cream. That's going to be one win for nothing.
And that's really like... a lot of points right now. Let's see how many points are going out. Another! Oh!
That's it. Equalized.
Wow. He can't. He's only one man, but he's already got... how many saves have he got off now? Oh, he's already got four saves off. So he's only one man. He cannot do everything. He's already saved four shots on goal. And that equalizer is going to hurt. He's going to try and meet it in midair. Nice touch.
He does it. Nice connection.
Seeing like a lot of teams just keep missing ground play, and it's nice to see a lot of people attempting that sort of aerial manner.
Yeah, aerial juggle is
aerial juggle.
It's a hard technique, but if you get it down, you can really just make or break most games for you.
I watched the pro game that one of our friends linked to us, and what they were doing in that was absolutely crazy. Like the ball rides into like the falling aerial smackdowns, absolutely insane. It's another league, Rocket League, really. And that's a clean 1-2 goal.
Yeah, but the pro players are on a whole different level. They pass the ball.
Yeah.
What a foreign concept.
It's all about glory. If you haven't got the points, you haven't got the skill, no matter what you've done for your team.
No shots, no skill.
No shots, no skill. What's that? You spent all day in goal, you saved six. Well, I've got more points for two goals, so that's fine.
No effort saved, no opinion.
Good drive there. Right. Well answered, and that's a difficult. Oh! Save comes out. Not the ideal bounce. Oh, he's going to have to reverse and level himself up for it, but he manages to get the touch on. Good save. Punts it back out of the way. He says, no, not today. Haven't got to worry too much about that. Blue team really need that equaliser though. Doesn't put himself in a very good position here. The orange team not in a good position either to finish anything. If anything, just put them in a position for a counter attack. And there it is. No, not quite. Sweet.
Blue team need to start like putting some motivational music right now.
Yeah.
Put out Eye of the Tiger.
Highway to the Danger Zone.
Kenny Loggins.
Good send. Oh! Doesn't quite get the
end. Faking out his own teammate.
Good clearance, and that's driven. It's hard to deal with, but he gets the save and the clearance. Won't get any points with the save, though.
Come on, that's 16 seconds for a demo.
That is a really good ball, but unfortunately no one there to finish it. Nice play. Keeping it in. Just applying that pressure, and that's another cheeky goal.
Very nice.
End of the line.
That's 1 second, literally 1 second left.
Now we should let our man find the next team.
Commiserations, guys. Imminent commiserations, I feel.
I got 1 second. Can they make it count? The chip. Can they keep it in the air? No, not quite. Fortunate.
Hard luck, blue team. One win under your belts, though. Congratulations on that. We're going to get one more team down, because I'm afraid you can see we've already run over time. It's 10:15. We've tried to squeeze in as many games as we can. We've, as I say, run over time, but we are going to have one last game. So it's going to be you guys against Team L. Team L, Troy Hickling, Lewis Warner, and Magnus A. Please come down. Team L, make your way to our booth.
Magnus. Vote Magnus.
One more game, Magnus. Lewis and Phil. One more game to go. What do you want to see in our final match?
I think we've seen it all tonight. We've seen
demos.
Beauty and
I
the
want
Beast.
More demos. No, I want more demos.
You want more demos?
Right. More demos.
Demolition Derby.
Yeah, Demolition Derby. Don't even try score.
Don't leave me.
Don't leave me.
Because you know Twitch chat's just going to be like, it's longer than 3 seconds.
Point. I'm looking at a one-man Team L here. Here he is.
Your dream is real.
Have you got two teammates? Here they come. Okay. I kind of wanted to see a one-man Team L take on our current champions, Team T. Okay, Mike, Sam and Chris, if you win this one, I'll give you some ice cream. Because you haven't got a chance to win best of three. But if you win two, we'll give you some ice cream. So something on the prize here, a prize to win. Guys, are you good at this? Do you play this together a lot?
No.
No. That's all right. That's all right. We've had people do very well in this. You've had no experience in this whatsoever. Okay, our final game then here in our esports arena. For today, the first day of Insomnia 55. Lewis and Phil, take it away.
Thank you.
Well, currently we're the only ones in the game, so
exciting stuff. Riveting stuff.
Look at that. Okay, here we go. First formation up. Man on opposing wings. First touch over to the blue side, completely uncontested. That ball, not going to be too difficult to deal with unless blue team get another touch on that. Send it deep inside the goal line.
I think orange team are going to be looking to leave blue team in the dust in more ways than one.
Really dangerous ball right now. It's all good clearance. And that right there is disgusting.
Dear God.
That was disgusting.
The chosen one.
I was like, that's going to bounce. Oh, can we see from this? Oh, yeah. 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 Oh!
So in our normal competitive fashion, should we say that the winner of this game is the winner of the orange versus blue feud?
Yeah.
Last game?
Yeah.
The gentleman's agreement.
Yes. If you do win.
Well, I will. As is, I'm winning.
I know. You only took that back. You can say that.
No.
So, my team are looking a bit worse for wear. Good send out. Nice. Not the ideal rebound. Whoa. A bit overzealous right now. As we follow the endeavours of Orange Team, they try to make history.
For the last game of the night, this is not nearly enough demos.
Yeah, more explosions, please.
More explosions. And wherever possible, can you not look at them when it's happening? Cool guys.
Cool RC cards. Don't look at each other. Oh, that's the rebound they wanted. A little bit of team punting going on right now. Like, there's one thing we haven't seen really a lot of, and that's communication. I feel like it's all just been like acceptance of roles and throwing themselves at the ball when they feel like they've got the chance. So a little bit more sort of in the zone, if you will. Difficult position right now for blue team, but they still managed to punt orange around enough. Look at that. Puts it back on target. Star point. Nice little aerial to center it. And orange follow up. Nothing spectacular though. Want to be focusing more on that monopoly of boosters to try and maintain. That's an easy goal there.
That is just easy money for blue right there.
Finds himself in the right place at the right time, turns it, sees his opportunity as the as time progresses.
They overcommitted and boosted for too long to get in front of the ball.
They just iterated. Like my brain thought he was orange. Like,
good job, orange.
I was watching it and I could not process the stupidity. I said nice goal and I'm assuming like, oh wait, blue team scored. Yeah, they scored. But hey, there's one. I mean, at least
well,
that
halfway
one.
Through the game, they still need another point if they want to even
at least
equalize.
That
that's it.
Right? I can't believe I thought my team were just like, yeah, equalize. No.
Orange team, the destroyers.
Destroy the world.
Look at the hat, pure fear.
All right, so here we go with another wing formation. First one onto the ball. Could have been rather disgusting.
Orange team trying to go for another disgusting long range play.
Oh no, that's not the dream right there. They struggled to get back into position. Oh well, find themselves not too bad. And ball going in. So about that, like, sort of gentleman's agreement.
No. The gentleman's agreement is made.
Seems to be a lot of own goals. Can we count that as like some
No, we count them as goals.
They should count as extra goals.
Alright. So, it's not looking too woefully brilliant for my rooted team. They seem to be all over each other. Right. And oh no! Okay, I kind of feel bad.
The climb is only getting higher.
Is
this what your tutelage does?
Hey, I'm really good at this game. Yeah. I'm actually really good.
I'm really good at this game.
It's easy to say from the casting bench.
Put me in, coach. Put me in, and I'll make mincemeat of him, I swear to God.
What we should have done for the last game should have been a chaos game 4v4, a caster on each team.
You know, that
it would have
nice.
Been dreadful. Oh, look. Car park.
Nice.
I'd have just tried to demo you for the whole game. It would have been fabulous.
Oh, there I am. Dead again. Great. Love this game.
Nice. Bounce. Not enough, really.
Not a single demo this game.
That's right. The guy driving his minivan. Not even sure if he's in Rocket League or on a Sunday drive.
Dear God, stop. I'm trying to pick up my kids.
Yeah. I'm just trying to get my kids from the pool, and I ended up in an arena.
So much blood.
So much pain. Ooh. No, my kids are in that hall.
The club serial plane.
Nice, aerial. I've stuck with that. I've not got a chance. Nice, that's driven and it's on target. Well, I said too soon.
Oh, wait, this is your last name, Walken.
First of all, what?
You know, it's some point, you know.
It's almost.
Chicken Jack is.
It's when I first went to the grocery store. Oh, no.
They weren't selling no cowbells.
It's a dangerous ball. Oh! Not the rebound. But with 17 seconds left on the clock, I'll shake your hand, good sir, and announce you the winner.
I win.
Of the casting predictions.
Perfect. Oh, the hat-trick dream is realised.
And I can't really say anything else to that.
40 love.
40 love.
40 love. Game set match.
Game set match. I like my axes like I like my...
Axes.
Heavy and
metal. Axes.
X-shaped and dead move.
Hey, can I ask you a question? What were your highlights? Was it this? Was it the...
Oh, that was close. That was close.
No.
Mamas.
No.
GG, guys. GG.
GG.
Congratulations to our orange team. Come up here, guys. Well done to you. Commiserations to our blue team for that final game. So we haven't quite got time to win all three matches, but you're confident you could have been king of the hill, right? You could have got the three games, so we're going to give you some ice cream anyway. Can we please get a great big round of applause for our casters who've worked so hard? Lewis
Thank
and Phil!
Thank you so much. Hey, we get to share one because we're not as important. But how do you feel?
I feel amazing.
Amazing, yeah. Amazing. Fantastic. How do you feel?
Yes.
Good.
It was pretty easy, to be honest.
Oh,
fighting words!
Okay,
right at the end.
We'll see you on the actual professional circuit then. If you would like to give out the prizes, hold it high.
Yes.
Well done, guys. Hold them up. Great big winners' checks. There they are. There they are. Yay! Congratulations,
Shout
guys. Lewis, Phil, if anybody here wants to see more of what you do, where can they check out what you're doing?
So there's YouTube.com/TheNoxCrew. And there's also another channel I'm part of, which is The Peace Pigeon. We do League of Legends stuff.
And then I do voice work for the Nox Crew, and then I have my own YouTube channel, which is just Zoltan. Z-U-L-T-A-H-N. Zoltan.
And are you guys going to be here all weekend with the rest of the crew?
Yeah, here doing whatever comes our way.
There you go. You can find them in the main tent. You've also on the expo stage on Sunday as well, so make sure you check them out there. Thank you again, guys. Congratulations to you. Thanks so much, everybody, for coming and checking out Rocket League. Sorry again we couldn't get everybody up here on stage, but as you can see, we've tried to squeeze in as many games as we can. Had some brilliant Rocket League action. Thank you so much for coming and joining us. here at Insomnia55 in our esports arena. We've got loads of games happening over tomorrow and Sunday. From 1 p.m. tomorrow, we are going through Heroes of the Storm. We're having our grand final of that. And then we are having Hearthstone final from 7:30 p.m. tomorrow night. And on Sunday, our big finals day, we've got League of Legends grand final at 10 o'clock in the morning. Then we have Dota 2, CSGO, and we'll be wrapping up Insomnia 55 with our Halo 2 Anniversary Challenge Cup as well. Keep an eye on our Twitter account, Multiplay Esports, to find out what's going on with all the brackets and where the teams are, and come and check out more brilliant esport action here. Thank you again for coming and playing Rocket League with us. Enjoy the rest of Insomnia 55.